Look at this. My job's parking lot trying to be in the Lion King and shit.
If you find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is episode number 6 of El Aventurero Vlog. Before we get into the video, I'm going to do some very shameless self-promotion. I mean, it's my channel. I can do whatever I want. For my band Under Oblivion, because we just released a brand new single. First song we've released in 2.5 years. It's available on all streaming platforms, and I will put the link to the YouTube stream in the description. Not going to be a long introduction today because we have plenty of content to get through. I went exploring with my friend Andres. You might remember him from the first video I uploaded. He wanted to go exploring around the Stockyards area, which is right in the backyard of where I live. And I've come to realize it's a place I take for granted because it's always there, but it's a giant tourism spot. We definitely had a lot of interesting moments. And also this week, I got to accompany one of my friends as she got a new tattoo. I've actually never had one myself, and I wanted to see what the whole process was like, which was very interesting. Let's go. Today is the last day of the rodeo, so we came out to the Stockyards, and so did everybody else. This is my buddy Andres, film photographer extraordinaire, taking some shots.
Are the horns a mustache, or are they horns?
If that's the head of the car, the horns would be up there, so that's just a fancy mustache.
Fancy mustache.
Oh, shit. I don't think I've ever seen one in the wild.
You get a shoe shine, and you get a beer.
Andres, you know why I drink Lone Star beer?
Because you're from Texas.
Nope, because it's lonies for lonelies. Hey, Andres, isn't that one dude from Beauty and the Beast?
In the reflection?
Bitch. Not gonna lie, I truly feel like I'm a tourist in my own town because I've been down this road like twice. Damn, boy, eat a sandwich or something. I shouldn't really be talking because I eat all the sandwiches. This theater has been here as long as I can remember, and I'm so mad that it's not functioning. I wanna just walk down the block, catch me an old Western. You know, back when you could still be racist in films. Not gonna lie, sweater might have not been the perfect choice. Ugh. Guys, I found a place where I think I'm ready to move. Seems perfect for me.
Well, the city sleeping came and he said I'm true. Like a woman places the powerful store.
We just saw some real concerning stuff. We saw a paletero man, except he was white. Isn't that illegal?
How much is the ice cream, man?
$2.50. Dres, I'm offended. I am shooketh.
What?
Shooketh. You know what that white paletero man was charging for his ice cream?
Oh, how much?
$2.50. It's over 100% markup. This is horse. No. No pun intended. Si que maca! What do you think that W stands for? Whataburger?
Yeah.
Look at this cutie.
So there is a rural.
Damn, this girl got the fattest wagon. Damn, she got it. She got that. Ooh.
Ernie! Si se puede! Dale gas!
Andres, you wanna know what I just realized?
What's up?
I'm not gonna get no play from these girls because I'm literally a scrub right now. That's in the lyrics. TLC said it.
Hanging at the passenger side of his best friend's bra.
That's me right now. That's me. You did this to me.
Leg ready?
I'm gonna get a butt on my leg.
Which leg? You're gonna get a butt. Yeah. Which leg is the one that you shaved?
Actually, both. Actually, I was very proud of myself.
Ooh.
Didn't have acid. Even shave my armpits. Man, like, that's really good.
Oh,
like
damn.
Feel.
So why did you go with the butt that had ropes on it?
Because it's very
neat. I have seen you tied up before.
Yeah, most people have.
Oh.
Yeah.
So that's it, right?
This is like my favorite feeling in the world. Guys, I no longer self-harm myself. I tattoo.
Someone else does the harming for you. That's when you know you've made it.
You like stood on it, you would just collapse into the center and just constantly fall.
Yeah.
I found that out today and I was shocked and very sad.
Shocked and very sad, yeah. Why?
You want I can never go to Jupiter now.
That's the one thing that fucked it up for you.
Yeah.
How's my
butt look?
Damn, she thick.
The only thick woman in my life.
It's gonna be hard not just going and smacking that ass. Blood everywhere. You gonna die.
Good.
At least you gonna have some fresh ink, am I right?
So yeah, look at that ass. Now if I get to sing booty booty rock
and roll every time I go out and I dance?
Yeah. Pretty much. Are you gonna accept this responsibility?
Booty 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 rockin' everywhere. Booty 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 rockin' everywhere. Booty 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 rockin' everywhere. Booty 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 rockin' everywhere. Bound to this new booty. Get it together and bring it back to me. Hit the Players Club for about a month or two. Put a tan on it, then see what it.
Hey. Hey. You get it? Because it's an A.